It's one of the oldest cultures in the world. And today, Aboriginal artists like Lani Balzan are still inspired to share its many stories through art. The Wollongong-based artist in the Illawarra area of New South Wales recently won the National NAIDOC Poster Competition for her artwork Songlines Tie All Aboriginal People Together.
For me to win this was such an honour. I'm feeling so proud, and it's not just for me or my family, it's such a big deal for our whole community. And in the painting you can see all the different ways that all the lines and the dots all connect to one and represent us as one nation.
Ms. Balzan is a proud Wiradjuri woman, and just like the song lines in her artwork, she has also travelled. Her family comes from Mudgee in regional New South Wales, and she was born in Penrith, west of Sydney. She's also lived in many places around Australia.
It's opened my horizon and my connection to country, and it makes me have this special connection to how I paint and my feeling towards our land and sea. I really enjoy painting animals and different totems that are special to me. I really enjoy the stories that are behind our artwork. All my artwork, especially all Indigenous artwork, has a story behind it. So the real connection is what the story means and how it connects with the painting.
Part of her work as an Aboriginal artist involves sharing her culture and skills. And recently she was part of an Indigenous Careers Employment Day at the University of Wollongong, helping young students create a hand mural.
Besides my artwork, I am the Aboriginal Education Officer. So I teach people about my art and how important it is to our culture to have our art and what it means to us.
She says it's a way to unite Indigenous and non-Indigenous Australians, always working towards reconciliation.
It's wonderful being able to share our culture with not just Indigenous people but non-Indigenous people, having them understanding how important it is to us to have our culture. And you know, it's partly to do with, you know, closing the gap, having an understanding on, you know, what it is for Indigenous people to have their culture.
Justin Hunsdale, ABC News, Wollongong.